Well, I got a question.
Mm-hmm.
You got an answer?
Probably.
You forgot your line. Okay, I've got a question. You say, well, I've got an answer. Okay, I've got a question, little Bob.
Okay, what is it?
No. When I say, I've got a question, your next line will be, I got an answer. Okay, so, ready?
Okay.
Okay, we'll edit this later. Little Bob. Hey, little Bob, I got a question.
Yes.
No, little Bob. Take 47. Little Bob. I got a question.
I got a question.
If I could go back in time. Y'all check out my song. Hey, little Bob, I got a question. Please do it right. Please. Little Bob, I got a question.
Okay.
Little Bob, I got a question. Little Bob, I got a question.
I don't think you do. I think you have an answer.
Okay. You keep your mouth shut this time. Little Bob, I got a question. I got an answer. Okay. Well, what is your answer, Little Bob? My question is that you have three guitar strings on there, and you was a whacking them and stuff a while ago. Why do you have three guitar strings on there? Now, these are nylon. You had all nylon a while ago, right?
Yep.
So now you're going to put nylon on top and metal on the bottom, right?
Yeah, it'll give it a richer tone.
I'm going to beat this.